Okay, so where are we going?
Going to Brantford House.
Which is the place where we got married in 2016.
And Danielle believes that I'm only a camera woman on this trip and that I should be taking way too many videos.
No, I'm not saying you're only a camera woman. You're the only person who can be a camera woman because I'm either flying the plane.
I said enjoy the moment, and Dan said take the videos.
Hey, there should be a balance between enjoying the moment and creating the ability to enjoy the moment later in the future. Shinnecassen Road. This is where Brantford House is.
Personally, I'm super excited about food. It's almost 2 o'clock.
You haven't had lunch.
I haven't had any food other than a smoothie. I'm hungry.
Oh, look how pretty it is. Also, you know, it's one rare day without kids. Right? When was the last time?
Nantucket.
July, right? Exactly. So, that's
called
what I'm doing.
Date day.
Yeah, I remember this. It is pretty.
In 700.
Oh, this is pretty. Wow. Brantford House. Wow. It's as pretty as I remembered. Welcome, Center Park. There you go.
It's okay.
It's 2016, right?
Yeah, we're coming up on 5 years.
It is pretty. It's still as pretty as it was. Tail.
The veil.
Veil.
And if he had done that, I don't think he would have cared.
Whoa! I see. What? Ciao, Kate.
Hi. Imagine getting married in the winter. So cool.
It's still pretty. It's still super pretty.
But only if you get a day like this.
Yes.
Yeah.
No, this one?
No, not this one. This white one.
This one?
Yeah, this one.
Oh my God. Yes.
You can go around the side of it. Made our flowers there.
Oh, there you go. So many memories. Look at that. I need to take a picture.
What am I doing? We're gonna turn right.
So pretty.
And I think we just parked all our cars right there.
Right here. Yeah. And
just
there. Remember it.
Mm-hmm.
Can you go in?
No,